Thank you. Thank you. The Descriers of the Dawn were misguided, harboring fundamental misinterpretations of Aureus's divine will and works. Many of the Mornstead nobles entombed in this crypt followed their teachings, believing it was the light of Aureus, not its stonework, which maintained this great structure. And yet, despite their ignorance, Aureus has allowed the bridge to stand. Is that not a sign of his benevolence? The Descriers of the harboring many of them believing it was the light, and yet despite is that not a sign of his. Our holy work continues, Lampbearer. Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus's divine radiance flow through me and into you. Our holy work continues, Lampbearer. Let Aureus's will be done.
Shadowed halls of the past. Their delights now yours to indulge in, bearer of the lamp. The lamp must be born until the favored child makes themselves known. Only then can the remaining carrion of creation finally return to the void. The lamp, only then. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you I serve. Until her embrace.
As I would not to Galinda, I will not reveal the locations of the tablets to you, traveler. Even upon pain of death.
Ah, you again.
Some might use the word but I'm just put. You could even. Well. Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
Thank you. Radiance, judgment. In Radiance, judgment.